Hello, in this video we will see how to search a card number or how to delete a card number. I have one card with me which is already registered in the biometric device, but we can check that it is registered or not. For the step is, first I need to log in. The admin ID is 5x1 and password is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now click on or press user birth option. Now here you can see third option is search user. Select that and press enter. You need to enter UID or you just need to show the card to the sensor. Okay, the number is come. Now I press enter button. Here it is showing this card is added. You got the data. I can again go to the search user and I'll show this card and then I press enter. It's giving me the reply. Okay, this card is added along with one finger against this card. Now if I want to delete this card, then select delete user, press enter. Now show this card which you want to delete from the biometric device and press enter. The card is got deleted. Now what I'll do, I'll again go to the user. Now I'll again search this card. It will take the number. Now the result will be different. Here user search failed, means this card is successfully deleted from the biometric device. You can log out and you can check this. It will give the unauthorized event, means this card is successfully deleted from the biometric device. Thank you.